Welcome back. You're watching NBC World of Sports. We will now take a look at what's happening in our local sports. And in round four of the Digicel Cup, Mandy Murks defeated TNA Simbu Lions 20-8. Laysnakes Tigers beat the Gulf Isapea 16-8. Eggmark Rabaul Gurriers narrowly defeated Hella Wigman 13-10, while Wagitumbe and Mount Hagen Eagles secured wins under their belt. And in the progressive ladder, Eggmark Gurriers and Snakes Tigers remain at the top of the ladder with 8 points each. The Miocs, Wagitumbe, Mount Hagen Eagles and Gulf Isapea sit on 5 points apiece. The Lahani sit with 4 points under their belt. Hella Wigman and Mandy Murks sit at the bottom half of the ladder with 3 points, followed by the Vipers on 2 points, while the Lions are yet to register a win. As one of their annual events, the Institute of Business Studies, better known as IBS, held their Sports Day over the weekend. NBC's World of Sports paid them a visit at the 11-mile campus where the games were being played.
It was a very hot day, but the students of IBS sweat it out on the sun, all for the fun of games. Games played involved rugby touch, netball, volleyball and soccer. The students were put into teams according to their courses of study, and even the staff had their own team.
In the red color is the SOIT students. It comprises of all the information technology students, okay, certificate, as well as the diploma, advanced diploma and degree students in IT. In the blue color, it's the School of Business. It comprises of the 6 mile certificate in business. Certificate in business, it's marketing and human resource. And in 11 mile, that's the School of Business. That's a diploma in business. The yellow one is the SOA. It's the School of Accounting. It comprises of accounting students. Okay. And in the green, that's all the staff. Together with the students, so we have 4 teams.
World of Sports also caught up with the executive director of IBS, Edward Silva, who highlighted the importance of the games.
We believe that our main focus should be students, and the students are really are the people, the capital, the human capital of this country. And if we really groom them properly, team up them properly, give them a proper leadership, they will take this country forward.
Weightlifting gold medalist Dika Toa, who is currently a student at IBS, was also taking part during the sports day. Mr. Silva added that IBS is working in partnership with the PNG Olympic Committee to give a life after sports for athletes like Toa.
We are actually also very closely working with the sports organization, especially PNG Olympic Committee. And what we want is, to, you know, we know the sportsmen, you know, their life, when they are doing well, they really get, you know, maybe up to 30 and all that, you know, and they do really well. We have the gold medalist and with us as well. So, and after that, they need to have their life, you know, means of earning and so on, things like that. So we like to give them chances. Like, you know, we have the gold medalist also over here, the I think weightlifting. So we need to give them hands, and after their sports life, how they can take their life forward. And also, if they can do well in sports and get gold medals, why can't they be the gold medalist in the education? And why can't they be the leaders of this country of gold medalist, you know? So we need...
We'll take a time out and be back with more. You're watching NBC World of Sports.